going the wrong way.
Yeah, you were tightening it up.
Okay.
It's amazing how fast he is on that thing.
This is
Joseph Manzani in front of me. Doesn't have his 250. It's getting worked on, so he's riding an xr150, and man, can he rip. That just goes to show you how not the bike. I think suspension helps. Of course, he's having some issues with some ground clearance, but just being used to going over things and can't, or his feet don't clear much. Hey, it's not nap time yet. What? What? Huh? Johnson in front of me here. How are you liking that 350 motor?
It's
pretty fun in the woods, huh?
Yeah, this bike kicks the crap out of my old bike, dude.
Yeah. Great video right there.
That was so awesome!
Wowed the whole class.
Were you just like pinned?
Oh man.
Man, Sandy's such a stud. This is ridiculous.
You guys good? I'm missing a couple boys. Sitting here on the side of a pretty good sized hill climb. There's a pretty legit hill climb there. I knew I should have stayed there.
My back fender looks like Dave's helmet.
Yeah, great trail.
What a tacky,
man. Yeah, dude, you can dive in those corners. All the ruts are only a couple inches deep, and
exactly.
You just like ding ding.
Yeah.
I'm not that good at it, but
yeah.
Getting better. Oh, no way. Sweet.
What do you gotta do to get side by side?
Do I hear bikes down here?
Yeah, it's high.
Can he get in the air? What happened there? Here he comes. He's getting it. He's getting it. He might have got you, Joseph. He might have got you. He did move the sticks, though.
We're all riding the wrong stuff, man. This is it right here.
Never been on this before. Just came up. Oh my gosh. So bumpy. I've never been on this.
Really?
No.
It's fun. It just takes the track to the road.
Really?
Yeah.
Sweet. Yeah, I have no idea.